Now I can see your pretty face. 1, 2, and 3. There we go.
Thank you.
Of course.
We'll move all the way to
that. No.
Wait, are we gonna be on his video though?
It's a 360 video. So everybody's on video.
My head's big enough already.
While riding our streetcar, we ask that you please remain seated at all times, keeping your hands, arms, legs, and feet inside the car, and please stabilize all children. Once again, folks, we ask that you please remain seated at all times, keeping your hands, arms, legs, and feet inside the car.
He's a cool boy.
Surprise all children. Our next stop is going to be the one, the only, the lovely Sleeping Beauty's castle. And of course,
me too.
The horse that will be taking us there today is Eddie. Eddie is a 5-year-old who has to stand at 17.3 hands and a little over 1,800 pounds. Hands are how horses are measured, folks. A hand is about 4 inches each. The bottom is front, the top is front shoulder. For reference, though, folks, I'm
in Fantasia, like he's inside Fantasia. Like, I haven't seen him in a while. They have a new store. He's like on key.